Hundreds of athletes spent this morning swimming, cycling, and running in the Race to the Base triathlon. It's put on by the Hawaii Law Enforcement Memorial Foundation. Started with the swim, was at Ala Beach, followed by a bicycle ride across the H3 freeway to Kane'ohe, then a run on Marine Corps Base Hawaii. Our own athlete and anchor, Howard Deshevsky, served as MC.